So our main event, Jack Massey, wearing the grey shorts with lime trim, the IBO cruiserweight champion, won the European title on Fight Zone in the summer, in against the Czech champion Václav Pejsar from the Czech Republic, a seasoned campaigner. Massey, well, tonight this is his 21st professional contest, 19 wins, just one defeat, that in a very tight contest with Richard Ryakpo. 9 stoppage wins to his name, Jack Massey, against Pejsar, 19 wins, 12 defeats. He's been stopped 4 times in a long career, the 37-year-old. He is heavy-handed. He's shocked the likes of Craig Glover in the past. That at the M&S Arena in Liverpool, in the undercard of Liam Smith against Sam Eggington back in March 2019. So can't produce a real performance, but Massey can afford no slip-up. The 29-year-old who wants to have those major, major fights, the likes of Lawrence Okolie. So it's got to be all about getting the job done tonight for the man from Chapel and Lythrith, now based in Stockport, against Pejsar, who wears the black and gold. Always special for the former IBF Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Glenn McCrory, to cast an eye over these cruisers. And Jack Massey, well, has high hopes for massive fights, so tonight is about just getting everything right, Glenn.
Yeah, just having a little look at Pejsar, working behind his jab, just on a bit of a surveillance mission in this opening round, as he should be. Pejsar can punch, got some first round stoppages, but can also be stopped himself. So it's a very competitive fight, and Jack Massey needs to do this and do it in style.
Also part of our commentary team, of course, tonight. Oh, as he takes a big right hand, Jack Massey, and could be in a bit of bother in the early stages here. Looks very shook by that, just took it clean. And Robert Rimmer is shouting instructions from the corner. He's just holding on there. That was a real shock of a right hand that landed flush, as I was just about to introduce Hannah Rankin to the commentary tonight. Again, Pejsar is going to town again, and these are very dodgy moments for Jack Massey.
Well, a rough spell he's going to try and get through here, Jack Massey. He knew that Pejsar had some power in those punches and does upset fighters. And he just really shook Jack Massey, who took it, recovered, and is now starting to fight back.
Well, an interesting opening round, and now we finally can get a word with Hannah, because obviously plenty of drama in that first round. He finished actually strong then at the very end, Jack Massey. Yeah. But that was a shocker. He took that right hand, and it was too easy, really, for Pejsar. Jack managed to stay on his feet, but only just.
Yeah, I know. Exciting first round. But, yeah, hopefully he switched on a little bit more in the second round. He finished strong in that first round, and that's what you want to do, especially when you're taking a big shot like that. But, yeah. Shows a little bit of vulnerability there. Got to be switched up.
Was he maybe just a bit complacent?
I think he was having too much of a look. You know, I think what he needed to do with an opponent like Pejsar is he needed to try and, like, really let him feel Massey's power early on. He needed to stamp his authority on the fight, and he didn't. He was just a little bit quiet, a little bit too relaxed, and took that shot, but he overcame it. He overcame it well, caught a little bit cold. Hopefully he warms up quickly.
Well, he did finish with having the final say in that opening round, Jack Massey, so it did seem that the head was clear. He's had a good talking to in the corner. Well, what have we on our hands here, as Pejsar's game tries to let the hands go. Oh, and a huge body shot from Massey. And Pejsar's in trouble. He's not getting up, I don't think. That was a huge body shot. And I think it's all over in the second, is it? He is going to get to his feet, but he's bent double, and there it is. Darren Sargeson waves it off, and he's still right in front of us in all sorts of bother. He can't catch his breath. Well, what a response from Jack Massey after a fraught first round. He picks the body shot and has crumpled his Czech opponent. It was beautifully placed.
Well, that's the response you want to see from a champion like Jack Massey. Good call in the opening round. Came out like he should have in the first round, fighting with authority and looking to hurt Pesha early. Found the left hook to the body, and he was just doubled up in agony. Vaclav Pesha is out.
What a beautiful shot.
Yeah, lines it up with a jab, throws a big right hand, and then whips in the left hook just under the elbow straight away. And look at the pain he's in from that.
Well, thankfully, Pete.